I wasn't part of it, and I would love to be part of it. And but you know, that's a long time ago. And then along came someone who ruined my life, because I was you know, determined to become a rock and roll star. And I bought an album by somebody called Bob Dylan, and the freewheeling Bob Dylan. And I immediately thought, oh God, what the hell is this all about? You know, lyrics. Hard winds moon flow. And I thought, that's interesting. Something is, you know, as he said himself 2 years later, you know something's happening, but you don't know what it is. And I thought, well, something. And then I was in rock and roll bands, and they would go to the pub halfway through the set because they'd take a break. And I decided to start, you know, playing Bob Dylan songs in the interval to see what would happen. Come, you masters of war. which in my hometown, it was a seaside town, you know, it was very unhip. No one had ever heard of Bob Dylan. No one had ever heard of these kind of songs. But I discovered something that I didn't know, which was that when I finished playing Masters of War, they all clapped. Now, I would play Twist and Shout 3 times a night, no one would clap. And I thought, hey, what is this? So I started playing Bob Dylan songs, and so I never was part of the British invasion. And I thought, lyrics, that's it, do lyrics, you know. And there were maybe 35,000 kids in England who wanted to be a Beatle, and they were all practicing, you know, Chuck Berry's. Like all the rest of it. And I thought, no, let rhyme things, see what happens, you know. There were maybe 10 kids in England that rhymed things at the time. And so I began to rhyme things. And this is one of the earliest ones. And I think all of us got to be Bob Dylan, the English Bob Dylan, for about, you know, 10 minutes. I mean, it was the Andy Warhol thing. This was the song that made me the English Bob Dylan, very briefly. It goes like this. Show you New York with the water between 4th Street and 9. Then out of her coat, she took 7 harmonicas and sat down to play on the doorstep. Say, come back to my place, I'll show you the stars and the signs.
Thinking was no one looking.
She spoke of astrology while mumbling apologies for cupping the taste of hot dogs. I said that's okay, mine was tea anyway, just ground. She lay on the bed while the radio fell asleep. Records and adverts for blue jeans. I looked at her home. Last trick, hanging around the liquor stores trying to get out of her town. I'm a girl from Pittsburgh and I've been living on a mattress with a new moon king.
About New York.